Corona Fact 1. Panic buying of toilet rolls, sanitizers and masks has led to scarcity for the needy people like the healthcare workers and old people. People are fighting in supermarkets for toilet rolls and daily goods due to fear of scarcity. How can yoga help here? Yoga practitioners are followers of Yam Niyamas, which are social and personal restraints that create necessary behavioral modifications in such situations. The yogic principle of non-violence, that is ahimsa, and non-hoarding, that is aparigraha, make the behavior of people more responsible. Even with financial losses and limited resources, people are able to enjoy life, and whatever they have, they share with each other. Yoga teaches to be truthful. So a yogi suspect gets himself tested and quarantined, preventing the spread of disease. Also, we know that soap is an effective tool in breaking the fat envelope of the virus, and washing the hands mechanically removes it. This is effectively practiced as a yoga practitioner knows the importance of cleanliness, that is called as shaucha, at the level of the body, mind and soul. Corona Fact 2. Social distancing and quarantine is always advised in this period. But people are on picnics and social gatherings while the suspects and cases of coronavirus are running away from hospitals. This is causing the fast pandemic outbreak where people are getting sick at the same time and dying. How yoga can help? A major hurdle in social distancing and quarantine measures is boredom due to the monkey mind of people. With constant yoga practice, one develops control on his own thoughts, resulting in a balanced state of mind, which is called as sthita prajna. They develop the feeling of Atman, where they expand their consciousness from me to us and developing a feeling of togetherness. This sense of responsibility helps the healthcare system in flattening the curve, the bell's curve, reducing the speed of epidemic and also saving the lives of healthcare workers. Corona Fact 3. COVID-19 virus spreads through droplet infection through cough and sneeze. Now, how yoga can help? A yoga practitioner is like a tortoise who can withdraw one's own senses from the world on his will. This technique is called as Pratyahara by Patanjali and Jansangha Parityag or self-isolation in Hatha Yoga. This technique helps in maintaining social distancing, which is a key factor in prevention of transmission of coronavirus. Corona Fact 4. The real damage in the body is not caused by coronavirus, but because of the immune system, which is being misguided and confused through a specific chemical called as cytokines. A person dies of respiratory distress or lung failure as frenzy immune cells like the neutrophils and the killer T cells of the immune system start destroying self-body cells more than the viruses. So how yoga can help in this? The action of self-destruction by the body in fighting coronavirus is called as avidya or lack of proper knowledge in yoga. This leads to confusion in the immune system. Yoga teaches one to discriminate between real self and introspect, creating a state of viveka khyati. A yogi does not react but responds, and this is reflected in his immune system, which is not frenzy but controlled. Corona Fact 5. The damage of the immune system while fighting corona infection is so high that it might lead to permanent irreversible damage like lung fibrosis. As the epithelial cells and the immune system are being destroyed, there is no protective lining against the bacteria, causing bacterial infections like pneumonia, leading to ventilatory support and unfortunately death. How yoga can help? The lymphatic system along with the immune system reduces the toxins by clearing the battlefield of dead viruses and body cells. The only way to get your lymphatic system flowing well is through movements. The specific movements involved in yoga postures and breathing techniques are particularly well suited for promoting a strong lymphatic and immune system. So, friends, let's come together today and practice a yogic healthy lifestyle to fight back COVID-19. Thank you. I'm Dr. Vikas Chothe, the founder of Swasti Yoga Site.